gathering. Hunting and gathering. Hunting means when we want to eat any animal for the session, we will do hunting, is it? So those people we have to call hunters. For gathering, gathering means when we bring it together to search of food or anything, it's called gathering. Okay, for the time we are assembling there, no, that is called a gathering. For the people we have to say gatherers. Okay, so if we want to hunt, what we can hunt? Prey for animal, prey of animals. Not at all animals, we can hunt plant and animals also. Okay, for example, deer, buffalo, wild buffalo, like that we have lot of animals, no? Those things only we can hunt. Okay, how do we can hunt? By using spears and arrows, stone tools and somewhat wood and then bone too. Animals, bone. That is also we can use to hunt. Okay, for here, gather. When we being a gatherer, so what are the things we can get? What are the things we can collect? Fruits, roots, nuts, seeds and eggs. Those things are. Okay, so like that we can get from forest only. We can get lot and lot into the forest. For those time, we have a lot of paintings for the people. Earliest people, when they want to go anywhere, how they have gone? They have gone by walk. They have gone by walk. Like that, here in your lesson, Tuza, a boy, okay, he wants to go somewhere. For that, he used some vehicles. By the time, he thought about how was the earliest people move. How do they move? Each and every place, what are the things they have used? So, if they go, what are the things they will eat? Like that, he was thought. Okay, so that only we are getting so these information. Okay, even though in our North India side, we can see lot of cave paintings, lots of